What's up, guys? I got another treat for you. And if you said Uriah Heep, then you are correct, because Uriah Heep is coming at you with another banger. This one is called Sunrise 2017 Remastered Version, courtesy of Gary H. Guys, I'm super excited for another Uriah Heep freaking absolute banger. So without further ado, for me, for you, let's get Uriah Heeped. Yeah, whatever. Let's go.
And the new day's breaking through. The morning of another day without you. And as the hours go by, no one's there to see me cry, except the sunrise. The sunrise and you. Tired eyes drift across the shore, looking for love and nothing more. But as the sea rolls by, no one there to see me cry, except the sunrise. The sunrise and you.
Freaking majestic, freaking hallelujah, freaking amen, freaking Deliciousness. Guys, this song, hello, hello. Are you listening to this? Are you listening to this? I don't think you're listening to this. I don't think you're appreciating this. And I'm really disappointed because a lot of you ain't even seeing this because the same thing that has been happening to Uriah Heep throughout the years is happening on my channel right now. This is a band that's been freaking not given the love, the appreciation, the respect. They've been freaking just not shown the freaking up in freaking top rafter type freaking just freaking noise that people should be making about this band, man. So underrated, it's just ridiculous. People see the name on my freaking videos and they're like, Uriah Heep, what's that? Who's that? Whatever. And they're not getting, people ain't watching them because they don't freaking know how great they are. It's really sad. It's really just, it sucks. It sucks, dude. It sucks because these guys are so freaking awesome. I'm looking at the views. I'm like, yep. Freaking, unfortunately, the freaking, the curse of greatness has been freaking gifted, sadly, to this band, and it sucks because they're so good. Like, I'm one of you. Hey, look, I'm not hating anybody on it because I'm one of you. I didn't know about them until you guys started requesting them a couple weeks ago. I didn't know how great they were. I didn't know how awesome they were. I didn't know nothing until you guys started requesting them. Now I'm like, holy freaking macaroni and cheese with bacon bits and some cracked black pepper, maybe a dash of ketchup on the top. Look, I'm telling you guys, these guys are so, ooh, sun-dried tomatoes in that too would be nice. Okay, anyways, back to, look, guys, they're so freaking awesome. And I am so sad that people aren't taking the time to just have a little curious peekaboo and go, oh, what is this Uriah Heep? Let me go and check it out. Like, it sucks. The views are disappointing because it's like, guys, you don't know how great these guys are. I've got so many subscribers and no one is like checking out and appreciating this band because they don't know who they are. Underrated Uriah Heep, not getting the love they deserve. It disappoints me. This song is awesome. This song, if you listen, now we talk about vocals, we talk about harmonies, we talk about all this stuff, which they do it very well. But this time, I want to point out that that harmony is a little bit more gospel in nature. If you realize, it's very choir-like, religious. If you was listening to angels up high singing and they were making an entrance, they would be singing the background of the song. That's the same angels who are singing. Like, it's that gospel kind of church. I wouldn't even say, it doesn't necessarily be in gospel. It could be just even a nice little freaking Protestant service, even. It doesn't even matter. It could be Catholic. It could be, hey, if they got a dope choir, they got a dope choir. It doesn't even matter. Let's not even put a label on it. Let's just say freaking some church choir out there freaking singing in the background with a bunch of majestic sounding sopranos and a few altos in it for good keeping. That's who's singing, but they all have wings like angels. They're all back there flapping their wings, singing this, maybe with some trumpet horns and stuff. But that's who they got for this. They must have paid a lot of money to get that, or they got to connect with the man upstairs. They just must, hey, look, yo, hey, just wondering thy greatness, if we could borrow your angels. We got a song, we call it Sunrise because you created the sun. We know that you're the one who created the sun. You got the sunrise. So we're going to go ahead and why don't we do a collab with your angels? Because this is your thing anyways. Look, you create everything. You create sunrise. You create us. All right. We're thinking maybe a little collab. Your angels, Uriah Heep, get together. Freaking do this song right here. And boom, there you have it. Freaking greatness, majestic. That's the words, the first thought came to my mind. I heard the song start, majestic, freaking, absolutely majestic. Freaking hell, man. Is there anything these guys can't do? I say not. Not. Don't know why I suddenly went UK on that. That's just weird. Is that how you guys say it over there? Not. It's not the way to do. Okay, I'll stop. I'm sorry. apologize to all my fans over here. Anyway. Okay, but look, guys, these guys make me crazy. What do you expect from me? They make me crazy. They drive me insane. They're so freaking awesome, and I freaking absolutely love them. Period. 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 All right, go ahead, hit that subby, all noty, freaking. If you want to do a reaction quest, head over to offtap.live. Drop it over there. I got you. No cues. We'll get straight into it. Love you. Take care. And as always, remember tomorrow to fullest. Keep it off tap. Keep listening to URI Heap if you ain't already. Do it. Just do it. Check out my previous reactions. We got tons of URI Heap on the channel. I can now say that we have tons of URI Heap on the channel now. Tons, man. So check it out. All right? All right. Peace out. We gotta get out of here! I'll catch you guys later for another vlog!